okay? In this corner, representing 309 Gladiators with a record of 6 wins, 5 losses, 4 wins during my way of knockout, introducing Omni Jones. His opponent across the ring is one of the most feared fighters in PFC with a record of 10 wins, 2 losses, 8 big wins coming my way of knockout. He is the defending PFC lightweight champion representing Impact MMA. Make some noise for Armand Palmer Jr. Championship fight, 5 rounds, 3 minutes each. PFC, fuck up, man.
Let's get high. I'm a Cody Cheetos.
Miller Lite has more taste and only one more calorie than Michelob Ultra.
Yeah.
Black, so me, I'm back, but we move fast.
go to the judges, and if we go to the judges, all three judges got a unanimous decision for the winner, and still the PFC lightweight champion, Armand Palmer Jr., representing Impact MMA. All right, now y'all make sure y'all check out Impact MMA next time.